हेलो एवरीवन, होप ऑल इज़ वेल। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू शो यू माय हाइफो ट्रीटमेंट। हाइफो इज हाई इंटेंसिटी फोकस्ड अल्ट्रासाउंड और अल्ट्राथेरेपी ट्रीटमेंट। सो आई विल लेट यू नो स्टेप बाय स्टेप। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल आई विल एक्सफोलिएट माय स्किन क्लाइंट्स स्किन विद स्टीमिंग एंड एक्सफोलिएटिंग, नॉट दैट मच ऑफ स्टीमिंग, ओनली फॉर 2 to 3 मिनट्स। नाउ आई हैव अप्लाइड मास्क विद LED टू गिव अ नाइस स्किन स्मूथ टेक्सचर। To prepare the skin, this is the way I prepare my client's skin. It's a customized procedure. Gel. Now it's I have applied a gel on my client's skin. Gel is for gliding the handle nicely and smoothly. Secondly, to have to give clients less pain. So yeah, gel is for that. And this is a normal ultrasound gel, which is applied for the laser treatment also. So after applying the gel, I will put the handle of Hypho on my client's skin, and I will continuously ask my client if she will not feel that much. So I will increase the gels. So Hypho is very good for skin, stimulating the collagen, for fine lines, for sagging skin, for wrinkles, premature wrinkles. It will help to give a smooth texture, and it will help for premature wrinkles to improve. As we age, we sag, so this is very good for sagging and lifting procedure. So in this procedure, client can feel a little bit of redness, swelling or a headache, and this is normal. And this swelling and redness will go like in a few hours. So might be according to client skin, I will give 2 to 3 pass on same area. So mostly the client feels on the bony area a little bit more intenseness. Otherwise, it's a very smooth and comfortable procedure. So for different body parts, we have different cartilages. I'm using her face cartilages for her face area, for eyes and for neck. And for different parts, we have like little bit more intense cartilages. So already 2 to 3 passes has been done for my client, and now I will see the skin, and might be I will go for for one small time, which area is more which area the treatment is required more, like her crow feet, smile lines or fine wrinkles. The results will come after the procedure. Secondly, you will see the results in after 2 weeks also. It continuously gives the results, because we are in this procedure, we are stimulating the collagen in the dermis. so it is going inside the skin. What I am going to put, what we are going to, so we are, this procedure has to supposed to put stimulating collagen inside the skin. So this is how it goes. So I have changed the cartilages for the eye area as we supposed to do. We have to give very light energy to the eye because eye is very gentle area. If I feel that the gel is less, so I will apply the gel once more and then I will start my treatment again. So continuously in the procedure I have to consult my client. So I'm about to finish my procedure for my client. Yes, and yeah, this is her skin after the treatment. Little bit of redness only on cheeks, not that much, and she is very comfortable right now. No pain, nothing. Thanks for watching my video. See you in the next one.